One of the tallest competitors in WWE history.
The personification of intimidation. The Colossus has arrived.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Lagos, Nigeria. Weighing in at 400 pounds, Omos!
You want to talk about how dominant Omos has been already in his WWE career? This is a man who won the Raw Tag Team titles in his debut match, which took place at WrestleMania.
And in the days since, Omos has scored major wins against superstars the caliber of Riddle, even his former tag team partner, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Gentlemen, just take a look at the size of this behemoth.
It is a scary, frightening sight looking up at a man the size of Omos.
Uh-oh, batting down the hatches. Destruction is imminent.
And his opponent, from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman!
Clear the tracks, the train is coming through. Terrifying power and unmatched brutality.
Now there's one guarantee. Where Braun Strowman goes, destruction always follows. Brace yourself for impact.
There's Braun Strowman, who we've come to call the Monster Among Men.
A fitting nickname given Braun's superhuman strength and rage inside the ring.
And wherever the Monster goes, he goes for the quick pin. He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Premature to try to end things now.
Caught the leg. Braun got out of there.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it. Omos able to counter.
Targeting the stomach.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Boom!
This could be an opportunity.
Oh, right to that gut. Ooh.
Oh, man.
And Omos struggling a bit.
The Monster Among Men letting loose some power there.
The power, the strength, and now just pressing. And a drop. Braun Strowman, truly a monster among men. How do you deal with an opponent who has destructive intentions like Braun?
You've got to be agile. Braun can't destroy you if he can't catch you. So stay moving. Don't make yourself an easy target. Only attack when the opportunity's right.
Power slam. Into the pin attempt. And he gets the shoulder up before two.
Showing his determination there with that kick out.
Strowman quickly moves. First, Strowman lifts you up.
Oh, my gosh, from what heights? The attack makes it clear the Monster Among Men is holding nothing back.
Yeah, Braun's looking downright superhuman. Set up in the corner of the ring.
And now Strowman taking over.
Yeah, Omos has to plot a way to get back into this.
Check out the power, Strowman.
absolute destruction from Strowman.
Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up. Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
And Braun must be deflated right now. The air's been taken out of him. He's put so many competitors out with that same maneuver. And a drop. He's looking a little off balance. And he denies Omos.
Oh, brutal fall.
Kick's got the distance, and more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Strowman wasn't having that. Able to get the advantage here.
Not right, but effective.
He switches it back around.
Braun is steaming. Carnage inbound.
Braun has him up.
Oh, hellacious power slam.
Omos will come back.
Finally, it's over.
And the training.